I wanted to be a neurosurgeon because I love biology. But I decided, no, neurosurgery is like rare. There are less number of people doing this, I'll do this. I was always very good at art. And then I started moving towards thinking of commercial art. Actually being a fine artist, you know, I did watercolor, oil. But the best thing was charcoal and pencil sketching. And then I happened to read Fountainhead in 9th standard. And that then suddenly just made me, you know, I started dreaming of being an architect. So it was Fountainhead by Ayn Rand that got me into architecture. So I was born in Calcutta, then moved to Ahmedabad for 3 years, then moved to Bombay. I told my dad that I wanted to actually work with an architect. So I landed up in Huffy's contractor's office without having drawn a single architectural line in my life at 18 years old on my 18th birthday. In life, I don't know, it's never happened that you dream that, you know, I want to live this way. The dreams are only about, I want to build this. And when will I get an opportunity to build this here? I love watching films. I like everything from retro popular to hard rock. There's an Armani collection, which is called Party. Amazing music. I love going to art shows. And then when you see something there that you like, and then that's interesting. And then there's a beautiful ceramic thing, split into three parts, and there are faces in each part. There's a mix. There are no very famous artists at home. See, overall, I like the sense of style in Italy. Whatever is trendy, the Italian guys have it. And to an extent, the Dutch also. So the Dutch are like really colorful and very cool. Conventional or brash? No. The conventional with a touch of the brash. Not all out brash, and definitely not all out conventional. Yeah, I love shoes. I am pretty shoe crazy. 100 plus. Of course, the best shoes are Italian. So there's Santoni and there's Harris, and there are a number of them which are very, very good. I would like to stay in Italy, in Tuscany. I can speak a few words in Italian as well. Maserati, the Aston Martin. So those are the cars that you'd love to have, but not if you're staying here. Small Aston Martin coupe, and you drive around in Italy. Drive a BMW 5 days. My daughters can bully me into doing anything. They don't have to do anything, they have to just say it. So Nina is the perfect person to discuss, work with. Same field, understands everything. And generally on the same wavelength. My quote is, so it's not a quote, but it's the philosophy is, study what has been done in that particular subject and don't do anything like that again. You just learn what are the good things out of that, but you do it in your own way. I think you should keep trying new things.